Bollywood superstar Salman Khan moved an application to ban the media during the recording of his statement in a 2002 hit and run case in Sessions Court on Friday, but it was rejected. Judge D.W. Deshpande rejected the plea but directed the media to report only after the recording of Salman Khan's entire statement is completed. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan and watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.